Welcome. For many people, spending a few minutes in a tunnel-shaped device can be particularly stressful. This is why this video was developed to help you prepare for your next MRI exam without contrast injection without feeling anxious about it. When you arrive at the hospital or imaging center, you first head to the secretary. The secretary will give you a questionnaire, which will allow us to collect the necessary information for the successful completion of the exam. You may fill it out in the waiting room. An MRI exam lasts 10 to 25 minutes, so we advise you to use the restroom before the exam. Please note that MRI does not expose you to any ionizing radiation because it uses a magnetic field. However, this does not exclude the possibility of certain contraindications related to this examination. Through the information filled out in the questionnaire, we will ensure that you do not have a pacemaker or a cardiac defibrillator and no other metallic valves, clips, etc. Finally, if there is a possibility of pregnancy, the patient should inform the medical team as soon as she arrives at her appointment. Afterward, you will be called by a radiologic technologist who will accompany you throughout your exam. He will guide you to the dressing room and will check with you the questionnaire that you have already completed. He will make sure that you have no possible allergies to the contrast medium, commonly known as dye, and no other contraindications to the examination. Furthermore, he will ask you to change into a hospital gown and leave all metallic objects in the cabin, including your glasses, keys, telephone, jewelry, belt, coins, etc. The presence of tattoos must also be mentioned to the MRI technologist, because some older types of inks contain ferromagnetic particles. To prevent possible burns, the technologist would compress the skin under straps or an ice pack. For a head examination, we advise you to come without makeup, since certain products contain ferromagnetic particles that could alter the quality of the MRI images. Also, remember to remove clothing containing metal objects such as brass and zippers. MRI, or magnetic resonance imaging, is an examination technique that involves creating precise images of a part of the body using waves, such as radio waves, and a magnetic field. The images are then reconstructed by a computer and interpreted by a radiologist. Although the MRI exam is quite noisy, the procedure itself is not painful, and we also would like to remind you that it does not expose you to any ionizing radiation. Before entering the room, the MRI tech once again ensures that you do not have any metal objects in your body. These precautions are very important, hence the double check by the technologist. Please also note that the examination room is disinfected after each patient while respecting hygiene and cleanliness standards. He will give you earplugs to protect your ears during the exam because, again, the exam is very noisy, and he will do his best to ensure your comfort. The MRI tech will then ask you to lie down in a specific position. Normally, the patient enters the MRI head first. Next, the technologist will give you a headset that will reduce noise and help you hear the instructions through it. The technologist will also place a coil on you, depending on the area studied, which will ensure good quality images. Next, the technologist will give you a buzzer to press in your hand, which will allow you to call the MRI tech without moving the rest of your body. Before starting the exam, you can ask for a blanket if you are cold. You will enter the MRI, and the examination can begin. The MRI tech leaves the room and closes the door. He will then monitor you from the control room as well as through a camera, where he will conduct the examination and check the quality of the images. The technician may communicate with you via the headset to ask you to hold your breathing during the exam or to give you other instructions. During your exam, the head coil placed on your face will have a mirror that will allow you to see a video like this. You may also close your eyes and relax by thinking about something else if you prefer. It is important to remain still during the exam to avoid blurry or distorted images. Blurred images cannot be interpreted and require repetition of the examination. This is what the images from the MRI exam look like when the patient remains still. Here are the sounds you may hear during your exam. Once the exam is complete, the radiographer will take you out of the MRI. He will make sure you feel good and ask you if the exam went well on your side. Take your time to get up and avoid feeling dizzy. You will then get dressed and collect your personal belongings. While the radiologist examines your MRI images, these images will be given to you or your treating doctor. Remember that good collaboration between you and the radiologic technologist will ensure a quality examination. We hope that we have been able to provide you with sufficient information on the experience of an MRI exam without contrast media injection. This video was produced in collaboration between medical professionals and the Burgoni Institute in Bordeaux, France.